Hey, hey, Nipsey Russell. Hey, what's up? What y'all doing?
What you want to have?
A boy.
Bonnie.
The day I realized Fonny was in love with me was strange. It was the day he gave Mama that sculpture. I dumped water over Fonny's head and scrubbed Fonny's back in the bathtub. In a time that seemed so long ago. I don't remember that we ever had any curiosity concerning each other's bodies. Fonny loved me too much. And that meant that there had never been any occasion for shame between us. We were a part of each other, flesh of each other's flesh, which we so took for granted that we never thought of the flesh. And yet, it was no surprise to me when I finally understood that he was the most beautiful person I had seen in all my life.
You know, I slept in his bar sometimes. It's not a good idea.
Why'd you sleep in the park?
It was late. I didn't want to go home. I didn't want to wake none of y'all up, neither. But I got me a pad down here now. So you want to eat down here, or you want to wait till we get uptown? Do you want to go to the movies? Or do you want a little wine? Or a little pot? Or a little beer? Or a cup of coffee? Maybe you just want to walk around a little bit more until you make up your mind.